guys, here's the both devices side by side. You can see on your right side is the footage is more nicer slightly, but the, I think the both sides, left and right, is both very well, very well, like sharp image, bright colors. And still, the price is different. Of course, S7 Edge, the price is almost, I think, much higher compared to Mi Note 2. For me, Mi Note 2 is cheaper mobile compared to S7 Edge, which is the flagship of Samsung. 2016. Both models come in 2016, but I didn't have my hand on it, so. Here you can see the color of both sides. The flower look nicer on S7 Edge, but it's not bad on Mi Note 2 also. Compared to the price, compared to the brand and the device, because for me, I think it's a tough competition. Both devices have slightly different color, different angles, but both are not, I mean, not less than each other, I want to say. But still, I want to leave on you guys. You can write, comment, you can judge these devices before you use devices for me.
guys, so here's the boat footage. See how the both cameras handle. You can see first this camera and then this one. But you see the detail on the background of the wall also is matters. So there was the low light on the shot. Hi guys, so here's the boat footage. Sky is very clear. It's too windy.
enjoy the, you can see here the color of grass. Now I'm walking here for some macro shot. My favorite place for macro shot. Here is some indoor low light. You can see how the both cameras handle. You can see first this camera and then this one. But you see the detail on the background of the wall also is matters. So here was the low light till all the shot.
You said the same thing I told ya. My eyes are clear, there's no secret. I wanna know, was it serious? I need it clear, my best friend. Is it easy to show with the weight of the world on my shoulders? I know I told ya, it's the best light I know. It's not a game that I am playing.